In this video, you'll learn our top 10 favorite Siri commands. I'm Andy, and you're watching Learn How. We create video lessons and tutorials to help people learn how to use technology to improve their lifestyle. If you like what you see in this video, please consider subscribing. Our good friend Siri has been around on Apple devices since 2010, and she has come a long way since then. Many loyal Apple users remember those frustrating early days when it seemed like Siri was making things more difficult than actually helping. Siri still has her shortcomings, but she is continually improving. To be honest, Siri isn't technically a she. Apple refers to Siri as an it, but I like the feminine aspect better, so I'll stick with that. Let's get right to it. Here are our top 10 Siri commands. Hey Siri, set a timer for 10 minutes. This is a great quick way to set a timer for cooking or anything else you might need a timer for. You can also use Siri to set an alarm for a specific time, or for example, set an alarm for 30 minutes from now. Hey Siri, how many cups are in a quart? Asking Siri for conversions is much quicker than searching the internet and typing it in. Ask for weight, distance, money, or other types of conversions. Hey Siri, turn on low power mode. You can use Siri to turn on or off various settings including Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, low power mode, night shift, and many other features. Hey Siri, what's the score of the Lakers game? Sports scores. Ask a variety of things about your team. Did they win? What's the score? When do they play? Etc. Hey Siri, flip a coin. If you need a quick coin toss, just ask Siri. You can also ask her to roll a die or dice. Hey Siri, LeBron James is my dad. Establish relationships using Siri with your spouse, parents, and siblings. Next time you want to call your dad, just say, call dad, instead of call LeBron James. Hey Siri, tell mom I'm on my way. You can send quick texts using the word tell. Hey Siri, call my wife. Calling people is one of the quickest and most useful ways to use Siri. No need to scroll or search through your contacts. Hey Siri, schedule movie night with my wife tomorrow at 8 o'clock p.m. Use Siri to create or cancel appointments. Use the keyword schedule, followed by whatever you want the name of the appointment to be, followed by with, and add a contact or name, and the day and time. Hey Siri, what song is this? Shazam is an app that can detect the title and artist of a song from listening to it. Siri has the ability to use that same technology to listen to a song and tell you what it's called. Great for when you hear a new song you're interested in. That completes our top 10 favorite Siri commands. If you learned something new, please share this video and subscribe by clicking the subscribe button below. Don't forget to hit the bell. You can also like our Learn How Facebook page and visit us at learnhowgroup.com. Thanks for watching.